The story of the Karla Faye Tucker. This haunting image of convicted capital murderer, Karla Faye Tucker, illustrates why the public was divided over Texas's decision to execute her on February 3, 1998. After Tucker confessed to murdering two people during a robbery, she made a public conversion to Christianity and captivated many in the American public with her charm and her claims of having reformed. Her execution, via lethal injection, was the first of a woman in Texas since 1863.